What you just witnessed was another freaking Jeb Bush ad. Man, don't you hate those? Okay, to anyone who didn't get that ad before the video, that made no sense whatsoever.
Yeah, not freaking video!
Hello and welcome back to CrazyBone 1000 Plays Minecraft Season 3, Episode 16, I think. And as you can see, I have half a heart, and the sun is just coming up to vanquish the beasts that spawned over the night. Which means, if they somehow survive by standing under these trees that I am standing under, I am completely boned. As you can see, I am holding a bone, because I am totally boned. But anyways, I was digging through some of my old files, and I found episode 15. Now, I was watching through the whole thing, and I thought, man, this is boring. No wonder it's been up for freaking 10 months and only has 11 views on my channel. But I took a look at it, and about 17 minutes in, we were building a garden underground, and I found a line of cobblestone in the garden where there should be sand. So I asked them if we should put sand there. I asked Titus and Andrew26. But the thing is, Titus didn't respond. It was Andrew26 who responded. About 30 seconds later, at about 17 minutes and 37 seconds, Andrew26 writes, "Yeah," in the chat. Two frickin' letters. Y-A. That's all he wrote in the chat, and that's the only thing he ever said in the chat. In the whole series. Then about 30 seconds later, again, he auctions 11 seeds. Don't ask me why anyone would want 11 seeds, but he did that, and those were the only two times he ever appeared in the chat, ever, in life, ever. I didn't even see him write in the chat when we weren't recording. But I did some minor calculations, I guess you could say. So if you take 15, the number of the episode that he was most active in, and add 11, the number of seeds he auctioned, you get 26. Andrew, 26. That makes so much sense. And then if you add 2, the number of times he appeared in the chat, you get 28. There were 28 episodes in Season 2. In Season 2, episode 28 was the episode where I destroyed the city. You know what? That probably has nothing to do with anything. Let's see what I can find, because I gotta... Did you just snore at me? You just snorted at me! How dare you? You're such a rude pig! Oh my god, you know what? You need to die. You need to die. I'm gonna whack you with a bone because you need to die. I'm whacking you with the bone of your relative, which was for some reason a skeleton that was a human skeleton and not a pig skeleton. How many hits does it take to kill a freaking pig? I need to make a sword. I need to make a sword, but not before I kill this pig! Die! Die! Okay, you know what? I give up. Whatever. I gotta get materials. I gotta make a crafting table. Alright, let's make a crafting table. Yeah, let's do that, and then, there we go. I need to find food! Because I am going to die if I don't find food. I swear to God, if I fell off, like, 4 blocks, then I would die. I have half a heart. This is not looking good for me. I killed the pig! Okay. Just because I'm gonna eat raw meat to get health. I gotta kill this other pig. But wait! I know what I can do. I can make a sword. Is that water? That's water. That's not a cave! What am I thinking? I thought that was a cave! Why am I getting so angry? Jesus Christ-boldy-jubilees. Getting wood. Oh my god, I really wish they'd rename that achievement, I swear to god. It's embarrassing. It makes me feel insecure about my life. Oh, I have wool. I could make a bed. Well, I need another 2 pieces of wool. Oh, I made a sword! Okay, let's also make a come on, I don't have enough wood, really? That's stupid. Alright, you know what? At least I have something, you know? I can kill pigs as much as I want now because I have a freaking sword! Bow down to your master, you pig! Alright. Wow, that was easy. I can slaughter as many pigs as I want. Hey, you come over here. You're the one who was rude to me earlier. I can hick you. I can hick you. I can hick you in one shot. Hick you. You're gonna get hicked. Ah! That's my new word for killed, is hicked. Okay, cow, you're gonna die. Stop running so fast, you freaking cow. The cow is like 100 million pounds. How can he run so fast? Okay, I got a piece of leather. Oh, and I got some, raw beef. I forgot what kind of meat comes from cows. I thought it was bacon. Just kidding, not really. They really need to add bacon into Minecraft, I swear. Oh, this water is so beautiful. I love it so much. Pig, don't you love the water? Well, guess what? Make it the last thing you're gonna see because I'm gonna slaughter you! Yeah! Alright. Thank you for giving me your pig meat. Pig meat is always, freaking accepted in the fund of pig meat. My god, my frame rate sucks. Oh, man, I don't think I want to go down here. Oh, it's so dark. It's a deep, dark hole of death. But you know what? Wait a minute. How am I already getting hungry? All right. Okay, good. I ate some pig meat. Yeah, that should heal me up enough to go down into this pit where there's probably monsters. I'm getting scared by my own shadow. That's kind of pathetic. What is that? Oh, that's just water, I see. I don't have a light source. I don't even have a pickaxe. So you know what? I'm gonna make one. Oh, right, I don't have enough wood. Freaking stupid idiot. God, those leaves. They move so awkwardly. They move like wibbly wobbly jello. Bleh. Look at that. It's a swirling vortex of jello. And it froze. No, it didn't. Just kidding. Oh no, the jello vortex is dying. Oh man. I love the jello vortex. It was my best friend. I freaking loved it. Oh, my only friend in this world was Mr. Jello Vortex, and he freaking died. That's great. I had a wolf that I almost made friends with. I saved these bones for him, and he didn't even listen to what I had to say to him. Stupid insensitive wolves. They have no hearts, I swear. All right, here's my pickaxe. That's made out of wood. I would have a pickaxe if it was made out of wood, but I do because I have a wooden pickaxe. That was the most terriblest joke that I think I've ever made in life. Why am I about to go into the freaking cave? I don't even have, Oh, right, because I need to get coal. How am I supposed to see the coal if I can't even see anything? Because I need coal to see. I need to make torches. I gotta make things. I gotta get stone because I gotta get a furnace too so I can cook this food. But even then, I don't have a fuel source. Oh wait, no, I have wood. Never mind. I hate mining so much. It takes up so much time. Why am I so pessimistic? Why? I need to find coal. If I don't find coal in 5 seconds, I swear on everything. Why do the textures look like that? Why does the breaking texture look like that? Look at that. It's like thick and black. Whoa. Is that like a weird lighting glitch? What the hell? What is this? What kind of sorcery? Ah! Whoa. Whoa! Ah! The wizards, they're messing with... Wait a minute. Oh, is this... Ah, this is even more into the cavern cave. There's still no coal? Why does the stone look like this? This is not good for videos. Where the heck is the coal? I can't find it. There is no coal. It's all stone. It's just all stone. What the heck? There's not even dirt. It's just stone. What is happening? Is there even coal in the world? Is this just a weird, like, looking mod thing that takes out the ores and you have to survive without them somehow? That would be a super trolly move, and I would like to murder the creator if he did that. Alright. Oh, this one has dirt. This one actually looks like a cave instead of just a cobblestone pit that wasn't even cobblestone. It was just stone. There's still no freaking coal in here. Great. Is there coal? There better be coal. Nope, it's just plants and dirt and stone. And how far down does this go? Jeez. Oh man, there's water here. I need lava or something to light up the... There's iron here! I could make an iron pick before I even get coal. Whoa! I just unlocked the plasma beam ore! Dude! That was freaking awesome! Did you see that? It like lit up the cave! Oh right, I can't mine iron without a stone pick. God dang it! Okay. I made a stone pick. And now it's time to watch the plasma beam ore again. Whoa, that was not as epic as I thought it was gonna be. Oh, and now it's just boring, like, brown coffee color. What happened? It's just boring dirt now. That looks just like dirt. What the heck? That is the lamest thing. That is the biggest troll. Oh, no, water. I'm being swept into the caverns. Oh, coal. Yes, I can make torches. Oh, my God, yeah. Oh, I can make torches. You guys can actually see what's going on. This has probably been the most unproductive episode I've ever made in life. Plasma beam ore, though, dude. That was awesome. I loved that. That was like super glowy glow awesomeness ore. I'm stuck in the wall. Okay, never mind. Okay, make torches ASAP. Nice. I made a total of 12. Whoa. I don't even have to place the torch. It just lights up the room when I hold it. That's awesome. I gotta mine this crafting table. I don't even need to place a torch. That's the coolest thing ever. All right. I hear spiders in the distance. That's probably not a good sign. Oh, it's like bluey glow. What's up with these plasma ores? That's freaking awesome. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna find the source of these spiders. Oh, there's a dungeon. Dude. I think that's the second time I've ever found a dungeon in this entire series, ever. Alright, you know what? This is probably a stupid idea to take on my own. So, that's scary. Would you guys move so I can maybe put a torch on your spawner? Okay. Now I'm just gonna kill them through the peeky hole. Until they're all gone. This is what it's like killing spiders with a wooden sword, people. I still don't have anything to cook with. Oh no, I broke the torch! God dang it. There. Is it all dead? I can still hear one. I see your leg over there. Spider, get over here. Aha! Yeah, die. Yes! Is there still another one? Hello? Oh, there's still another one! Ouch! God, they take a lot of health. God, leave, die. I'm gonna die before I can kill him. I killed him! Oh, dude, what? Ah, there's a ton of them! What the hell? No! Oh my God. Dude, have heart hero! Putting torches everywhere. Dude. That was crazy. All right. I'm gonna eat now. I'm just gonna eat. That was scary as hell, dude. Alright. Oh, bread. Oh, enchanted books. Buckets. Oh, I'm off to a great start. I got a name tag so I can name my wolf pet when I get him. Ever. More bread, more music discs, redstone, and 3 saddles. And some chests. I'm taking the chests, too. I don't care what anyone says. I'm taking the chests. Because I gotta place my stuff somewhere. Wait a minute. I could make this my home. Spider spawner, die. That was probably a stupid idea because I could have made a farm out of that. But you know, who cares? I got myself a house. I can put my stuff down here now and I can set my spawn into here. I found a dungeon home. But even better than that is I found plasma ore. That needs to be a mod. Plasma ore. I need to make a furnace, so I'm gonna put my crafting table in this room of mine. I just found myself a house. Isn't that great? I should probably put torches around here, just to, like, light things up a bit. Ah, this torch situation is just weird now, because it doesn't, like, brighten everything up, it just brightens up a small area. Huh. Gives an eerie kind of feeling, like I'm stuck in these mines and I'm never gonna find my way out. Okay, never mind that, what I just said, because I just creeped myself out. But yeah, Dirt, wool, bones. You go in there. Oh, I can lead Wolfie, my pet wolf, into the caves. Uh-oh. What? The music just stopped. Why? I was enjoying it. It was comforting. Why would you do that? You took the music away. Do you just see what I just went through? I just almost got killed by spiders. And you decided to turn the music off on me. Stupid. I hate you. I swear to God, if a creeper comes through this door and murders me. Hello? Hello? Alright, there's nobody coming. I'm freaking out over nothing. I gotta make a cobblestone thing. That's good. Oh, make the furnace. Now, time to cook me up. Oh, wait, no, I already ate all my food. Never mind. I gotta make a... Oh, I got a bunch of string, so I could probably make another block of wool. Yes! Okay. I need one block of wool. Aw, man, I could have killed more spiders and got more wool. God dang it. I need three more pieces, and that's it. Then I can make myself a bed and set my spawn here. Welp. Looks like it's time to go on a sheep hunt. That was a creepy sound. I didn't like that at all. I gotta put it in a torch. Eh. Okay. Venturing through. Ah! Die! That was the stupidest thing ever. Ah! No! 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 Please! Please leave! Get away from me, man! Just leave me alone! Please? Oh god. He's coming for me! Do I have anything I can barricade myself with? I do. Stay out of my house. I can hear him coming. Hi, bye. Hi, bye. Hi, bye. Hi, bye. Hi. No, 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 no. Please don't. Please don't. Please. Oh, my God. I'm having so many close calls this episode. Oh, jeez. I'm sorry, Brad. I have to eat you. I did not get much food. Oh, I gotta sit down. Oh, man. That was interesting. Welp. I think that's good for an episode. Anyways, this has been CrazyBone 1000 somehow surviving in Minecraft for the 84th time, I think. Don't lose your crazy bones. I will be back in the next video, which will be uploaded pretty soon. So anyways, I will see you next time and goodbye. Okay, I literally just quit the game. And it tells me, survive. What do you think I just did, somehow?